Hi, Elise. Okay, why don't you tell me what happened?
It all started when I moved to Greenhow College, and this girl I'd seen around asked if I wanted to hang out with her and her mates. Skipped the next lesson. I didn't know anyone. I didn't want to be left out, so I thought, why not? She invited me back to her flat. It's where her and her mates hung out. It's where I met them. If I just hadn't gone.
What's your friends like?
Chill, don't worry. As long as you ain't doing things by the book.
One. Don't be scared, just do it. Look what we got yesterday.
God, more like nicked. Don't worry, Elise. This is Tom's phone.
I wasn't there long before Abby and Paige had to go and do a job. I wasn't told what, and I still to this day don't know. But it couldn't have been good.
They told Bex and Alex to take me out. Got to know them a little bit more. When we got back to the flat, we were laughing. I just felt included.
You should have seen Elise's face when she tried that fucking bar. Stop, it was my first time.
Any idea what time James is getting here, Robin?
No, I was here for the
So, you reckon we can trust that?
Yeah,
it's hard to believe, but trust I got many tricks hidden on my sleeve.
Let's get on the piece. At least you can get it. See how you handle it. Go. Jones long like some girls weave. Jones long like some girls weave. Yeah.
Elise, right?
Yeah, James.
What are you doing here?
Paige has just introduced me to some of the mates.
So, here's the stuff. Bye.
That was it. It's when I first met him properly and just seen him around, and when I came back in, Abby wasn't happy.
What the fuck was all that about?
What was all what about?
You being friends with James and everything. How do you know him?
I've just seen him around college.
Bullshit. For all we know, she could be working with Matt.
I don't think that's the case. Seems like more of an awkward crush.
No, it's nothing. I've just seen him around college.
Okay, well, you can prove yourself then. Paige.
Want to do it?
Or there's some lasses at the park
for giving me dirty looks.
Put that top on Alex, Nick. Don't fuck it up.
I didn't want to be there. I was scared.
No need to make it so fucking obvious.
I've never held a knife like this before.
Here, how long did Paige say she was having to nip home for? She's gonna miss all the action.
I don't know, but I'll text her. Where's these girls you were talking about anyway?
Dunno.
Well, what do they look like?
Like, short brown hair. I recognise them from school. I think they were in Miss Kelly's form.
You'd bring us here to start on some kids?
No wonder they were giving you dirty looks if you're fucking staring at them.
Hey guys, isn't that James over there?
Fuck it is.
If I catch you smiling like that again, I'll come after you with a knife.
I didn't think he was that bad.
Oh, he seems nice, but he's a total wanker.
Do you not believe us or something?
No. I do. I just didn't think he was that bad.
Well, I've got a text. It's our 10 crew at another house across town.
I'm not going there if that's where they are.
No. As in, there's a house with a fuckload of drugs in it, free.
Fuck aye.
Let's go. Paige says she'll meet us there.
You're comfortable with kicking a door out?
I didn't want to be there. I got caught up in the thrill. It was just so exciting and I regret it so much. To the flat to see the girls, and I think I was in shock. I still am.
Starving, I need something.
Oh, I'm glad you said that, because I'm fucking starving. Get a takeaway.
No, chips or something.
Pizza. Oh, sweat hot eye.
No.
Where the fuck did you go yesterday?
You were right behind us.
You are right.
Why the fuck's she crying?
I mean, shut up for once. Sit down.
What happened?
James and his gang caught me.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Are you joking? Is that why you're crying?
The fuck is that?
What did they do, Elise? Tell me what they did, Elise. Elise, tell me what he fucking did!
James has gone too far.
It wasn't James.
But he was still there! He could have stopped it.
That's too far.
He needs a taste of his own medicine.
He's gonna get it.
I want no part in this. I'm so sorry, Elise.
It all happened so fast. We found him and I think he was on his way back from a drug deal. Alex texted Abby and they followed him from the subway.
Oi! Fuck you!
Yeah. You're fucking dying, you fucking idiot!
Yeah, you fucking idiot!
It wasn't me! What? It wasn't me!
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Fuck Ellie!
What the fuck, Ellie?
Fucking rapist.
Elise Woods, you are under arrest for the murder of James Dale. You do not have to say anything, but it may harm your defence if you do not mention when questioned something which you later rely on in court. Anything you do say may be given in evidence.